Here we go, keep on watching! This is an introduction to Tianxia. And Chinese medicine of Tianxia and the rest of the world is that we as humans, we strive to receive communication from heaven. And when we receive communication from heaven, we do not do that because we are opening up ourselves to heavenly energies or something like this, but because we become more and more attuned to the earth by being more like the earth, so that we, like the earth, we can start receiving the intent of the of heaven. And it's not a personal message, but it's just about what heaven in generally allows. In Taiji and related arts, we explore Tianxia. So we also explore the limits of Tianxia. We do this by repeating the same exercises over and over. Our bodily and mental changes, however real or illusionary they might be, they also reveal the rather vague boundaries of the limitations and freedoms Tian gives us. Proper exercise gradually alter our capacity to deal with the boundaries. It makes that they work for us. It helps us to stay fresh, timeless and vital. The whole point of Taoist practices is not to forget about these things. What you have to ask yourself is if you think that dying is a good thing. If you had the choice, would you choose for dying? The idea is that if you follow heaven, you never die. You can become like heaven. Through this video, I'd like to invite you to become my patron. When you become my patron, you get early access to all my videos, and you're also helping to develop a Daoland healthcare program. The pledge that I ask you first is only for a small fee, as is shown in the page. And you can, of course, always donate more if you want to. Yeah!